I have just what you need. Somewhere in the back, perhaps.
That should feel better. What's the...
Has he been drinking?
Have I seen that man?
Fine!
Not again! When will the killing stop?
That man is awfully familiar.
Take him down, Paolo! What are you waiting for?
We are boys. We know no fear!
Take him down, Paolo! What are you keep on him, boys? All angles! Take him keep on him, boys! Take him down, Paolo! What are you keep on him, boys? All angles!
We are boys.
Keep on him, boys! All angles!
It's time for cruel, absolute power!
fast! Aha! On him! Was it worth that?
I see!
Cittadini di Roma, behold a sight most splendid. Caterina Sforza, she whore of Forli, has at last been brought to heel.
Ha! No one kneels as low as Lucrezia Borgia. Who put you up to this? Was it your brother or your father? Perhaps a bit of both, perhaps at the same time?
Chiudi la bocca! None speak ill of the Borgia!
The same will happen to any who defy us.
Good people of Roma, stay strong! You will be free, your time will come, I swear it!
They are going to torture her.
You are here for Cesare and Rodrigo.
Katarina is a powerful ally. If we help her now while she is weak, she will aid us in return.
Perhaps. But kill Cesare and Rodrigo first.
Forget the Pope, you only answer to me. Roma is the pillar that holds our entire enterprise aloft. She cannot waver, which means neither can you.
What of Il Vaticano?
That tired old man's club. Play along for now, but soon we will have no need of them.
She's left us Roma.
She'll be in good hands.
Thank you.
Cesare.
Lucrezia. I hope you have treated our guest with kindness.
That mouth on her. How I'd love to sew it shut.
I'd rather like it open myself.
Oh.
Have you talked to the Pope about the funds requested by my banker?
He is away from the Castello, and he might need some convincing when he returns.
That shouldn't be a problem, should it?
No. Only it gets quite lonely here. You and I spend so little time together these days, busy as you are with your other conquests.
Soon. Once I have secured the throne of Italia, you are going to be my queen. And your loneliness will be a thing of the past.
I cannot wait.
Behave yourself while I am gone.
The Captain General is leaving for Urbino! Buona fortuna, Padron Cesare!
Machiavelli is going to be very disappointed.
Open her cell. How was the journey to Roma? Did you sit in Cesare's private carriage?
You're pathetic, Lucrezia.
What did he talk about? His plans for Napoli? Did you like it?
I can't remember.
Perhaps you will remember this. That put you in your place. Lock it and give me the key.
What's he doing?
Water jug for me. I cannot get it myself. Ezio, what are you doing here?
Paying a visit to the tailor.
Rescuing me will provoke Cesare's wrath.
Fortunately for us, he is away. Any chance there is a second key?
The guard handed his to Lucrezia, so I assume not.
Do you know where she is?
Her quarters are at the top of the castello.
All right, stay here. That key is as good as mine.
I'm not going anywhere.
I love you so. I want to sing it to the heaven.
Please, you must whisper it only to yourself. If Cesare found out, who knows what he would do.
Are you not newly widowed?
He killed my husband.
Oh.
Cesare has always been jealous of my attentions. But that should not deter us.
No.
I will keep our secret.
Lucrezia, your lips call to me.
What was that?
I'm late for rehearsal. Farewell, my love.
I heard the entire exchange, mia signora, and can vouch for it.
Good. Tell Cesare. We shall see how it feels when the shoe is on the other foot.
Yes, signora.
Please, continue. I did not mean to interrupt.
Ezio Auditore da Firenze. How nice to finally meet after hearing so much. A pity Cesare is no longer here. He would have enjoyed this.
My fight is not with you, Lucrezia. Free Caterina, and I will stand down.
Impossible!
Then you leave me no choice.
Guards!
I cannot leave you out here to cause trouble, so you're coming with me. Scream, however, and I will be forced to take your tongue.
Ora!
rescuing princesses from castles now? I bet you think you're doing great things, charging around, killing whomever you wish. Do you know what became of the Patsy once your hunt was finished? Your dear friend Lorenzo stripped them of everything and threw them into prison, even those who played no part in the conspiracy!
Aha! Now we have you! Go for the opening!
The women were forbidden to marry, and the family tombstones were erased, wiped from the history books. Poof! Just like that! You ignored the consequences of your actions, content to set events into motion, but unwilling to see them through.
Yeah, on him!
Cesare will finish what he started and bring peace to Italia! He kills for a higher purpose, unlike you!
May ignorant make easy targets.
Whatever, my words are wasted here, ipocrita.
Salute, Lucrezia. How I've missed you.
Vai a farti fottere, Troia!
Always a pleasure. Bring her here, I'll take the key.
Classy. Guards! Guards!
That's enough out of you!
Can you walk?
No.
I guess we are going out the front.
Well, did he? There he is!
Wait here.
As if I have a choice.
Why save me, Ezio? With Forli taken, I am useless to you.
You have a family.
It is not your family.
Get away!
What are you doing, Ezio?
That night at the villa, I had to ensure our allegiance to protect Forli. Do you understand, Ezio?
E la politica. Of course. I knew it. He did not explain.
Come, Ezio. This way.
Don't you dare!
There's wickedness hide here.
Figlio di puttana! Never do that to me again. It seems to open from over there. Hurry, Ezio.
Ride across the bridge. I will cover you.
Stop! Ora! I want no part of this!
Go to Isola Tiberina. Find Machiavelli there. You'll be waiting for me.
What about you?
Someone has to stay here and distract the guards.
Get back in one piece, or I will never forgive myself.
Go!
Bravo! You are indeed a shining example of idiocy!
the Camera Prionale asks all bankers to please park their wagons and carriages responsibly. The guards have been instructed to remove offending vehicles and excuses such as "it was only for a moment."
Messer Giraldi could see this.
Come, friends, the stars are aligned.
Auf Wiedersehen.
That's French. Listen well. I also have hope. You'll be well satisfied, I know it.
Here you pay extra for the added value included in every transaction. I have served dukes, princes. Only the most well-heeled grace this would.
Only the smithy acts are available here.
If you don't stomach for us, you ain't just.
Must have you drinking the good stuff.
amici! I've fresh sheep's urine and rosemary poultices for your bunions!
Break something, the idiot. With a very
devil is he doing?
Ezio.
Where is Machiavelli?
I could not find him.
I brought the Contessa here.
Caterina.
Care to tell us where you have been?
Looking for Ezio. What of Cesare and Rodrigo?
Cesare rode off before I could get close to him, and Rodrigo was somewhere else entirely.
That is odd. Rodrigo is usually at the castello.
Very odd indeed.
What a waste. No offense.
None taken.
With Cesare gone to Urbino, we must build our forces.
I thought we intended to strike now.
Impossible. Cesare commands a massive army in Romagna. You would never reach him.
I say we work here, in Roma. Erode the Borgia's influence while restoring our own. And in fact, I want to begin right now. Volpe, bring Claudia and Bartolomeo here. Machiavelli, meet me outside. Take care of her. Look, the Borgia rob everything from the people to maintain power.
What do you intend to do?
We will recruit him to our cause.
You cannot be serious.
To win this war, Machiavelli, we need loyal soldiers. By recruiting enemies of the state, we arm those who have been disarmed by the Borgia.
Go then. Recruit our first novices.
Assassin!
The liberation of Roma has begun. If you choose to flee, do so now. But if you choose to fight, stand with me against the Borgia.
I am tired of hiding in the shadows. I will join you.
Then seek Niccolo Machiavelli on Isola Tiberina, and we will make you one of us. Their lies will no longer mask your truth.
Thank you.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
I thank you. It would be an honor to fight alongside you, Signore.
What exactly?
Who did this?
That monster, Malfatto!
Did you see him?
That way! Oh, Mina, I told you not to come out here.
Male. Requiescat in pace.
Gentle's full of the leaves.
Oh,
The liberation of Roma has begun.
Messere, you have saved me. Only allow me the honor, that I may serve you.
Scary, but you look very brave.
Will you bring my mama back?
Where did they take your mother?
Down that street.
Good. Do you have some place to go for now?
My uncle's.
Go there. Do not stop to talk to anyone.
Thank you. Are you suffering the infernal squat malaria? Well, I just must be told
that indulgences for the sin of adultery now been crippled.
We must ensure the kidnappings continue.
But children, Silvestro.
To secure his reign, Cesare needs to control the populace. Fear keeps them quiet.
I can hardly look at you.
Please, Valencia. Soon, all this will be behind us.
Requiescat in pace.
By your acts.
I've traditional remedies and the wisdom of the Arabi. Wellness awaits.
Thank you.
Not alone. That one is very familiar.
Cut him off!
He's getting away!
I see him!
Wait there!
Thank you.
Volgia have committed every conceivable atrocity. Yes, they persist. We need to think of ways to frighten them. Need aid are welcome here. You should feel better now, but take care in future.
They broke the dead.
Tread carefully. My patience has limits. How rude. Letting off a little. Bring me your sick.
Survive much long.
Spaga, mi canchi! Cinquente!
It's gone!
Guard!
Due to increasing demand for the master's pieces of the
Porco Giuda!
And sorely missed Ghirlandaio.
Did some work at the Basilica.
Ah, most impressed. That is to clear the guard.
Slaves, when was it in front?
stop me! What's the matter with you?
Versus the sin of kissing out of wedlock, said that 1,000
what is that?
Please, be careful, Mr.
getting lazy in my old age. I did not know you had returned to Roma.
What was that? Salahi, is that you?
It's you. I must be getting lazy in my old age. I did not know you had returned to Roma.
Unfortunately, I cannot stay. I'm here to charter a ship.
Let me assist you. I know a captain. He's very discreet. Hang on, I have the name recorded somewhere.
What are you working on?
Oh, this? A hobby of mine. Of course you are familiar with Pythagoras.
Remind me.
The brilliant scholar from Grecia who discovered many secrets about the heavenly spheres and our cosmos.
These symbols come from him?
Ever since my exploration of that strange apple, they have been stamped on my mind. I found symbols like them in the writings of the Pythagorean disciples. I am afraid the captain's name escapes me.
The apple has been put to rest. Perhaps it would do you good to focus on painting. You seem to be doing decent work on this one.
Ha! You are kind. However, even I can see that she is badly drawn. And that smile, overdone, meaningless. But forget painting. I made a breakthrough in my research several days ago. A huge discovery. Salahi! Can you bring them? Oh, he's not back. I intended to accompany you to the docks, but we cannot leave my workshop without my assistant.
Bene, an easy task.
I am afraid you underestimate Salahi.
Wait and see.
Suit yourself. You will likely find him at La Volpe Addormentata.
I told you those dice were lucky.
Fortuna wishes she were as good as me.
Gian Giacomo.
I do not answer to that name.
Salahi.
Better, but not good enough. Yes! Di nuovo!
Leonardo, your master, requests your presence.
Let him wait.
No.
Nice hood. Are you one of Julius's monks?
My church is not of God.
Outside the kingdom of God is the realm of men. You worship there, Messere?
Come with me and find out.
It has been fun, but I must go.
Please, do not depart. The game is not finished.
Sorry, but a better offer has arisen. Lead on, Messere.
the three men from the dice game follow us. Stay quiet.
Why?
Sentite! I am done playing!
So are we!
There is only one man in Roma who can put on a show like that. You must be Ezio Auditore.
Come. We need to return to Leonardo right away.
You do not talk much, do you? Fine. I will run ahead. You catch up.
Leather or rusty mail. Mine is true journeyman workmanship of honest quality.
I've quite a few different accessories too. Things you may not know you need.
Thank you.
have made your peace with God!
Nice out of here.
I think I'll keep them!
These strangers do not quit.
Disciples wearing similar robes appeared once before. They sought an object I had in my possession.
You mean the Piece of Eden?
Leonardo told you?
Tells me everything.
I fear his indiscretion has cost us greatly. We must warn him.
Say no more. I know the best route home. I take it every morning after the taverns close. Follow me! Going around. How about some fun on the rooftops?
Leonardo told me that he had discovered something important.
He has been exploring a hidden catacomb for years now. I think he came to Roma to find it. You have no idea what he is like. He works on this all the time. He never takes me out. And he's so cheap. I have to beg him for money.
He actually gives coins to you?
More or less. What he does not know will not hurt him. Allora, you're from Firenze. Tell me more. Fine. I will use my imagination. It is too early in the day for fighting. Follow me!
Leonardo discovered something in the catacombs.
He found the entrance to a temple. Something he read about in his books. I've not seen him that excited in years.
Did he say anything else?
That the temple contains the perfect number. Something discovered by some scholar from Grecia.
Pythagoras.
Get them! Taste my plague! Attack! Try this on for size! Attack! Taste my plague! Get them! Taste my plague! Try this on for size! Attack! Try this on for size! You want to get back quickly? Avoid their swords.
Knowing Leonardo, I suppose he spoke of his discovery to whomever would listen. Did you notice any robed men around him?
Why would I spend my time at the workshop when I can go out and have fun? Ask the master himself when we get there.
Join the forces of our most holy father, Alexander, and fight for the glory of God, should present themselves at the nearest papal barracks.
I'll have the guard on you, bitch!
They took him.
No, he must be here.
The temple he discovered, where is it?
Leonardo!
Salai, if you want to save him, tell me where the temple is.
I do not know.
Cazzo.
Ezio, something is written on the floor.
What does it say?
I cannot read. Leonardo promised to teach me, but now...
Villa. Paintings. He wants us to examine art?
I remember when Leonardo lived at your villa, he was researching the location of the catacombs.
Several of his paintings hung in the gallery there. What do they have to do with the temple?
Perhaps the pages of his research are hidden in one of the frames.
The paintings are gone. They all burned in the attack.
No, they did not. Only Leda and St. John, the Borgia, took the rest.
Six paintings.
Five. I told the art merchant that portrait of a lady was by Leonardo. I needed the money for a doublet. Of course, now it has gone out of fashion.
Who has the paintings now?
Lucrezia Borgia, in her husband's palazzo outside Ferrara.
Then it is time I took back what was stolen.
Thank you.
Royes was a heathen, infidel, black-souled Turk lover, no doubt. What exactly prompted that outpouring of impertinence? Farewell and swift recovery, amigo.
Borgia's days are numbered.
He will kill them all, though it may take...
The liberation of Roma has begun.
I thought I was dead there. Thank you. But the Borgia will still be the death of me. Unless you know how to fight back.
Are you capable of thought?
What do you think you're doing?
What's wrong with you?
Poor dear, not too bright. Sorry.
Wasn't a busy moment. I'd stop and get to know you much, much better. An encounter you would be wise to avoid.
Thank you.
liberation of Roma has begun.
Grazie. My skills are limited, but if you will have me, I'll fight with you.
What about that one?
Oh, she is beautiful.
Okay, then go talk to her.
Just like that? Talk about what?
It doesn't matter. See, little brother, most men are so afraid of beautiful girls that anyone who actually talks to them has an advantage. Just make it up as you go.
What?
What?
Why are you just standing there?
Because I wanted to ask you something, which is, what's your name?
Not one you'll ever need to make yourself.
Aspetta, I wasn't ready. I was planning on being really charming and funny. Can I just have a second chance? Oh, well.
Ezio, all is not lost. You made her smile. She will remember you now.
No, I can still fix this. I'll follow her a ways. See where she lives.
Get back! I told you I'm not interested.
See, but I am.
Get in line.
I think not, amore mio. I've decided I'm tired of waiting for you to open your legs on your own. Cane rognoso! What do you want here? This has nothing to do with you!
Nice to see you too, Vieri. I think you're disturbing this young lady's day.
Now, father will be forced to take notice! Forced to show me respect!
You will pay for interfering! Your whole family will!
Thank you. That was very kind of you.
Are you all right?
I am now. You asked for my name earlier. It's Cristina.
Piacere, Cristina. I'm Ezio.
Well, Ezio. Looks like you got yourself a second chance.
Dio beato, no?
Ehi, puoi portare?
Ezio!
Leonardo!
I knew you were behind the break-in at Sant'Angelo. It is good to see you, friend.
Come here!
Forgive me. Actually, they would have killed me had I refused.
What do they want?
War machines. I have constructed weapons for all the Borgia guards and other terrible monstrosities besides. They are very well designed, Ezio. Here, the names of the Templars overseeing their construction. Cesare intends to supply his army with my creations. You must dismantle them.
Grazie. I will take care of the plans and the machines.
There is far graver news, I am afraid. They have the apple.
Yes, I know. I gave the apple to Mario,
I am sorry, Ezio. Cesare left it in my hands to study, to make it work. Then Rodrigo took it from me. I know not where.
I will recover it in time. Leonardo, I have lost all the codex inventions you once fashioned for me.
Remaking them will be easy. I never forget the design. But you must compensate me for the raw material.
Really? They're not paying you at Il Vaticano?
Very, very little. If we are to do this, we must appear to not meet at all.
A hand pointing.
It's pointing to where you should sit. So, sit!
Yes, maestro.
Wait here. I will be back soon.
I can kill double the guards.
Desmond, I've scanned Leo's location into the map so you can keep track of him when he moves. To synchronize with Ezio, you will have to destroy Leo's machines. I've marked the whereabouts of the Templars overseeing their construction. I'll update the map where the machines' locations are found.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
You have my thanks and my respect. Allow me to serve you.
I've never seen blessed ranger, man.
I've only the highest quality, guaranteed.
Thank you.
Ciao, then.
Can resist a little gold brocade now and then, giusto? Patches. Good day, signore.
No.
Attenzione, bargain hunters.
You will say I am quite nuts!
Thank you.
Ciao, signore.
E mention me to your amici.
Faster! He's losing it!
Not have a
my pleasure doing business.
Grazie, and come again.
As was witnessed by all faithful present, the marble Vergine
They cannot catch him. He is too good. A true inspiration.
The liberation of Roma has begun.
Many thanks for your aid. But they will hunt me down. I cannot remain. Will you take me with you, Signore?
Non quella. Not the bashful type, is it?
Thank you.
I have a new lead.
I've done what I could. Perhaps you should avoid the deeds I brought you here.
Someone help! My man is about to come! Where are you?
No need to be shy. Come forward.
Liberation of Roma has begun.
Messere, you have saved me. Only allow me the honor that I may serve you.
Averroes was a heathen infidel.
Mobili sono buoni per il fuoco.
Excellent.
Vuoi andare?
Watch the weapon. You must be ready to take it to safety should anything happen.
Just leave me in peace, please!
Diablo, this is none of my affair.
Here! ready.
Nice try.
Many of these things are there.
There's no need to be rude.
That's a man. Not like an ego.
I cannot. My talents are being wasted.
empty before throwing crash from their windows and shoot. The Camerlengo will be using parapas to reflect the sun.
What about you?
The Duke goes again!
Stop it now!
A pleasure. Come again.
Where have you been?
We all have our secrets.
I took the liberty of setting up a means of communication with your recruits. We sent orders via carrier pigeon.
Thank you, Machiavelli.
Bartolomeo sends his apologies. The French have doubled their assault.
Claudia.
Ezio.
All right. I have a plan to deal with the Borgia.
We can either go after supplies or Cesare's followers.
My plan is to attack both. If we cut off his funds, Cesare will lose his army and return without his men. So, I ask you, Where does he get his money? Volpe?
Agostino Chigi is the Pope's moneylender, but Cesare has business with someone else. All we know is that he is called the banker.
I know someone who's the banker money. Senator Egidio Troche comes in all the time and complains.
Bene. I will follow up on that lead.
French soldiers are guarding the road back into the castello. Once Cesare arrives, you will never get to him.
I intend to kill the French general. With him dead, Bartolomeo will have the Frenchmen on the defensive, and they will abandon their posts on the bridge.
Even with those troops gone, the Papal Guard will continue to protect the inner gate.
There is a side entrance. Lucrezia's latest plaything, Pietro, has a key.
He was at the castello.
Come see me later. I will have my thieves ascertain his location.
Where are you going?
I am of no use to anyone without Forli. I leave to be with my children, and await the restoration of my lands.
I wish you would stay.
You are the leader of the assassins now. Unite them, Ezio Auditore, and take back Roma.
Vittoria agli assassini!
Vittoria agli assassini.